The bank has taken away my home and left me in the streets to roam raging on a crummy afternoon. And I can't use my card, getting credit is way too hard, all I've got's this crummy afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this sleaze, big bad Obama's trying to break me. And I'd love to see his presidency come to an end unexpectedly. Lazin' on a crummy afternoon in the bummer time, it's a bummer time in a bummer time. The CSP came in the car, took the kid from mom and pa, telling tales of homelessness and poverty. Now I'm sitting here freezing in my underwear, raging on a crummy afternoon. Help me, help me, help me pay the way, give me reasons why you oughta stay. And I'd love to see his presidency come to an end unexpectedly. Raging on a crummy afternoon. In a bummer time, in a bummer time, in another time. Save me, save me, save me from this sleaze, big bad Obama's trying to break me. And I'd love to see his presidency come to an end unexpectedly. Raging on a crummy afternoon. Raging on a crummy afternoon in a bummer time, in a bummer time, in a bummer time, it's another rhyme.
So long ago I heard a man saying we were going to get health care without having to pay. Maybe it was just yesterday. I thought he could make a change. He would take the law and rearrange. But the result was very strange, it cost more to cure my pains, that's when I knew he had no brains. That's when he made me shiver when he said that he could fix it, made a promise he couldn't deliver. Then the bank was on my doorstep, changed the locks, and now my icky won't fit. I can remember if I cried when I found out he had lied about that time my dog up and died. He said something really snide the day the healthcare died. So it's bye-bye American guy, bail out Chevy, that's really heavy, we don't want the president to lie. Now we know that you are not the guy making deals with big business out back on the sly. Now it's time for bye-bye, now it's time for bye-bye. Making decisions without derisions, what a wonderful guy. All the banks and cars you will buy, just take your things and get out of my eye. Now it's time for bye-bye, now it's time for bye-bye. The judges have decided it was against the law, the healthcare package called Obama. The judge said it was against the Constitution and there was no solution, so he threw the whole thing out, and it left me with more doubts about you knowing what you're talking about. So it's time that you go, where to I don't know, with your healthcare on the shelves, we'll have to do it by ourselves. So it's bye-bye Mr. American guy, bailed out Chevy and told a big lie, that was the day my dog up and died, sent you home cause you lied, the day your healthcare died. So it's bye-bye American guy, bail out Chevy, that's really heavy, we don't want the president to lie. Now we know that you are not the guy making deals with big business out back on the sly. Now it's time for bye-bye, now it's time for bye-bye. The giant from your religion never influenced you, not one smidgen. I am not a pigeon. You say you used to smoke some weed, maybe some coke. No, hell no, not me, man. Mr. Obama, you're not the guy. Say that's why the problem lingers. You pointing your sticky fingers. We did not pick a winner. You say it must be his fault, but he's been gone a while now. We're still waiting for the show. The answers are things you don't know. That's why you've got to go. So it's bye-bye, Mr. President Guy. Take your Chevy to the levee, eat some shit, and die. Just take your things and stop making me cry. So it's bye-bye, American Guy. Bail out Chevy, that's really heavy. We don't want the president alive.